Hi there. My name's Adam, and I'm making this video to let you know why I want to go to Lollapalooza. You see, a couple of years ago, a bunch of my friends from college were going on this vacation. We're going to the Smoky Mountains, private lake. It was going to be really awesome. And I paid to go, and I was really excited about it. Well, after I had already paid for this trip, I found out that Radiohead was coming to play at the Chicago Auditorium. And, you know, I've always wanted to see Radiohead. They're one of my favorite bands, and I'm like, this will be amazing, and this really private, awesome old venue, right? So, it got time to the vacation, and this Radiohead show was right in the middle of that week. And I had this big dilemma of whether or not I was going to go on vacation, or if I was going to miss half of it just to see this Radiohead show and then go on vacation. I ended up getting tickets for it, but still, I didn't want to miss half a week of vacation. And it came down to pretty much the last minute where I decided that since I'd already paid and you know, I don't get to see these friends a whole lot, that I was going to go on the vacation. I'm actually have the opportunity this summer at Lollapalooza. I don't really have enough money to pay for a ticket, but I really, really want to go and I really want to see Radiohead. I would do pretty much anything, so please pick me. I'd love to go to Lollapalooza. I love Q101. Rock on.